siphon off the speed force.
I never saw it coming. But I felt it. I tried to vibrate my inner molecules to save my brain even as the bullet was tearing through. And in that moment, that very infinitesimal split second before death, I drew the speed force into me with every ounce of willpower I had left and literally bought time. I'd expanded my moment of dying into days, maybe weeks.